Here at Moore Hall, and today I have something interesting to show you. Let's open our closets. That's right, it's on viscosity control today. It's running the pump, but the elevator is not moving. This keeps the hydraulic fluid warm so that it doesn't freeze. If the hydraulic fluid freezes, then the elevator won't be able to move. And now if we press 1, the pump will stop. I'm going to wait to get to the lock like this. There goes. Listen. And now we'll take one ride up to 2. Here we go. I'm not going to press anything again. Watch this. Now we're parking in 1. Instead of the door opening, it's going to go straight to starting to pump. While we're down here, we'll get a cab view. Basic cab, it's pretty nice. And we'll take one more ride here to motor. So here we go. Now we'll go back down to 1. There's a video there. That's it.